But he could never love somebody's daughter. Football team loved more than just the game. So he vowed to be his husband.